because I was you walked into the chapel this evening. The monument is in honor of Martin Luther King Jr. The doves are just taking off. They have a long way to go before they soar into the skies. James Watson, a confidant of Martin Luther King and a counselor on nonviolent resistance, said to us last year this time, Martin Luther King wasn't just about civil rights. He cared about the redemption of human civilization. He died much too early, and a lot of work is left to be done. May the music we hear tonight soar, reminding us of the world it can be. And may it lift our wings just a few inches closer to that hope. May it be so, and welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. John Seminary scholar from St. John Seminary in Brighton, where we have 80 men studying the priesthood of Jesus Christ right here around our neighborhood.
Oh, Lord.
School of Theology. Our anthem tonight is a traditional kumbaya, meaning come by here. It is a prayer that speaks to the universal call to the divine to be present in all moments of our lives.
Thank you. don't come by the piano closer to me. I'm talking about where at home. Do y'all mind singing with us tonight? Come on, can y'all mind singing with us? I think I'm gonna sing this first verse. Is that right, Dave?
Thank you. read the Roman notes, the melodious Byzantine choir of the Holy Cross Greek Orthodox School of Theology in Brookline, Mass. Tonight we are performing two hymns from the Feast of the Elevation of the Holy Cross, celebrated on September 14th in the Orthodox Church. The first is in English, the second in Greek, with some Arabic to boot.
Oh. Hello, good evening, everyone. I'm actually here to present Gordon Conwell Theological Seminary all by myself. Also representing all the Koreans in the area. And if you're somehow done with, you know, Greek, Hebrew, Latin, German, French, the next language you're going to learn is Korean. In that case, if you know Korean, you don't, you know, pick wrong menu at Korean restaurants. So, if you look at the program, I'm the only one who has the lyrics in Korean, I guess. And can you say it after me? Just pronounce it after me. Uri. It means R. R. And fun thing is the word wind and wish in Korean, they are the same. So that's why the title says Our Wind, Our Wish. And the song is about the wind blowing between you and me. I saw the wind one day and realizing the wind blows across the borders. But there's no different wind between cultures, races, you know, or generations. So the song is about the wind blowing between you and me. And sorry to bring a pre-recorded track for accompaniment because I wanted to give you a chance to listen to the Korean traditional instruments. So it would have been even better if I could bring the whole team of players, but that just costed way too much. So just forgive me for having the pre-recorded track, and I'll be singing Our Wind, Our Wish. Thank you. yes, this is the last song before we sing all together, the last piece, and this song is not by me, the previous one was original music by me, and the song is, if you know this song, sing along with me, it's called Give Me Jesus, the song I sing when I wake up in the morning, the song I sing before I go to bed at night. So here it goes.
Give me Jesus. Do you think we can say that our little experiment worked tonight? We're going to try something that may be the most difficult for the evening. We're going to all sing together. So I want to invite all the musicians from tonight to come up here and fill every space in this chancel and flow down so we can get a picture of what we've done tonight. And if you're out in the congregation, grab a red hymnal and turn it to page 431 and sing with us. We're going to sing about peace now. As you come forward, I want to say a special word of thanks to Chad Kidd. Put your hands together for Chad Kidd. He's not alone. Every person walking up front has been a part of this, every name in the program booklet. And I'd like to thank Marion Simeon for his wonderful artistic talent in putting together this lovely program bulletin. Let's thank Marion as well. Now I have two quick things to say as people continue to walk forward. First of all, don't run away. There's a reception afterwards in the lower level of the School of Theology. That's the garden level, not the basement. It's the garden level at the School of Theology. Do join us for a modest reception, for a wonderful reception there. And then secondly, after we sing together, Let There Be Peace on Earth, we're going to go with a blessing. The blessing is not by Monsignor James P. Moroni, whose father unfortunately passed away, but the blessing will be by Rabbi and President of Hebrew College, Daniel Lehman. Daniel Lehman is not Monsignor Moroni. Rodney Peterson is not Monsignor Moroni. So we're grateful to you, Danny, as well. Chad, take it away.
Thank you. My name is Rabbi Daniel Lehman, president of Hebrew College. It's wonderful to be here with you this evening and to sing with you. Let me first thank the Boston Theological Institute, Dr. Rodney Peterson, its executive director, for arranging for this wonderful evening, and to Boston University School of Theology for hosting us, my dear friend and colleague, Dean Mary Elizabeth Moore, thank you. And I want to thank all of you for bringing us such a beautiful sacred song and a Shir Chadash, a new song of religious pluralism. This is the first time that I've pinched hit for a Monsignor or even a priest for that matter. Unfortunately, Monsignor Moroni's father passed away. We send our condolences to him and to his family. And this evening actually is the 13th anniversary of my father's passing. And so it's a particularly poignant moment. My father, Henry Lehman, was a lover of music and of sacred music. And I would like to dedicate this concluding blessing to his memory. Instead of a priest, I offer you the priestly blessing from the book of Numbers. Yivarechecha Adonai v'yishmerecha. May the Lord bless you and keep you. Ya'er Adonai panav elecha v'chunecha. May he cause his countenance to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Yisa Adonai panav elecha v'yaseim lecha shalom. May he lift his face toward you and grant you peace. Let us all say, Amen.